A thumbs up. We've got a thumbs up. Pilots ready for flight. Drivers behind the line. And 3, 2, 1, go.
We are now in the 15-second autonomous period. We have a rotor now spinning on the Blue Alliance airship. We're now in the teleoperated period. Both alliances are working in full swing. 6550 has successfully loaded a gear onto the Blue Alliance airship. One rotor is spinning on both airships now. Two of the Blue Alliance robots are currently retrieving gears. Two rotors are now spinning on the Blue Alliance airship. 6550 is heading back towards that airship. 5534 is currently loaded with balls. Another gear successfully loaded onto the Blue Alliance airship. Two rotors now spinning on the Red Alliance airship.
We see 6066 out there. They were a district finalist earlier this year at the Kettering second event.
6550 currently has a gear as well as 5183, both moving back towards their airships. Now we have three rotors spinning on the Blue Alliance airship. ...5183 currently has a gear and is heading towards the Red Alliance airship. 3535 is just loaded a gear onto the Blue Alliance airship.
And that 3535 was a district winner last year at Lake Superior State.
Three rotors spinning on both airships now. ...5183 is currently climbing and is now off the ground. 6066 is also climbing. 3535 is moving upwards, and that's a match.
Airships lifting off on the big screen. Here they come to the finish. It'll be the Red Alliance with a score of 180 to 161. Team 5534 moving up to that third ranked spot. Again, qualifications all day today and tomorrow morning. Headed toward that elimination tournament in the afternoon tomorrow, where we bring out those top eight alliances and start working towards selecting our eight alliances that will be three teams each with the option to bring in a backup.